Hi, I'm Holly Weston.
Well, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. You're looking forward to Forbidden Broadway?
Yeah, I've never seen it before. I've never heard about it, so it should be really exciting. Yeah, I've heard it's really funny.
Obviously, it's a production that sends up the wonderful world of West End musicals. Are you a big fan of the West End and musicals in particular?
Well, I did originally want to be a West End star, but I can't sing, so it never happened. So, yeah, I am a bit of a fan, and it will be really good to see a kind of comedy version of it. I think that'll be great.
What do you think's the magic of the West End? What do you think makes it such a special place?
Oh, it's everything. It's like the setting in London's West End, in the theatre, being surrounded by loads of people, the music, the lights, just everything just makes it magical.
Talking about magical things, what's coming up next for you at the moment?
Not sure at the moment. I'm waiting for a film that I've just done to be finished. They're doing lots of post-production on it. That's called Howl. It's a horror film. So, yeah, that should be fun when that comes out.
Can you tell us anything about Howl? What's it all about?
Okay, so we're on a train and there's werewolves. So that's all I need to say, really.
Where do you fit into that one?
I'm the trolley dolly, so I'm the tea coffee lady on the train. And yeah, there's lots of blood and guts and gore to look forward to.